Delivering cargo. Thank you for your continued support.
Thank you. Clear. Weapons detected.
Let's go. next level trust issue. Next level trust issue.
Have more faith in yourself.
Hey! materials for processing.
Thank you.
Sam, you need to get those materials processed in order to finish the Cairo relay. Good job, Sam. Now access the terminal and bring the relay online. Once you cross the tar belt, the end will be in sight. We're this close to Emily, to America's second chance. Edgenot City awaits. The staff we're sending will start by building a safe house. Over time, they'll expand their operations and establish a new facility. In doing so, they'll carry on the legacy of the brave souls lost to the tar. All thanks to you, Sam. Now, let's figure out how to get you across this tar belt. The only way west is through that. To make matters worse, I don't believe your PCC is capable of building anything that will get you across. There must be a way. We can't give up, not with what's at stake. We'll see if we can't think of something here. But considering everything you've been through, I wouldn't be surprised if you've already got a few ideas of your own.
can't say I would have ever thought of that. Well done, Sam. With you out there giving it your all, there's hope for us yet.
Thank you. Keep your voice down. You don't want to scare the poor girl away, do you? She's in there. I can smell her. Of course, I wouldn't know for sure if it wasn't for you and your wonderful network. Bless your heart. And thank you kindly.
Careful. Contents are fragile. Like the world and everything in it. Me, I'm no exception. I'm not the only one wearing masks, either. There's your boss man, and that woman, and, oh, let's not forget little you.
Okay, it's okay.
I know it ain't easy wearing a mask all the time. Now the mask can come off, right? You remember this?
Nope. Poor sweet Amelie. She's holed up in the beach nearby. Tell you what say we make it a race? Whoever wins gets to usher in the end of days. Nothing like the eve of extinction. Bring focus to the mind. Makes folks honest. There'll be no need for masks soon. But I wonder, when you look death in her eye, will you blink?
Same as always. Your first priority is to get the local distro center on the network. Until it's complete and everybody's connected, Higgs won't find it easy to get to Amelie. She should be safe. So take your time and do it right. work, Sam. You've made it as far as Bridges 1 ever did. We never pushed further west. Frankly, it's a miracle we kept that distro center running. Anyway, you're almost at Edgenot City. Your final destination, where Amelie should be waiting. Smile, Sam. Only one more knot to go. One last time to put that cupid to use. Though you'll need another component to finish the job. Regardless, the nationwide network will serve as your ticket home. Just bear in mind that by bringing Edgenot online, you'll likely be revealing Amelie's location to Higgs. You'll need to get to her before he does. Head to your private room and get your gear sorted. When you're ready to go, we'll give you what you need. Make sure not to leave the distro center without taking the order.
Sam, are you there?
Amelie?
Can you hear me? Sam!
Over here, Amelie.
The network's nearly complete. Just one more knot to go. And then America will be whole again. Did I ever tell you my real name? I wanted to. It's Amerigo, after Amerigo Vespucci, the man who discovered the continent.
I thought it was Columbus.
Except Amerigo was full of it. He lied. America is a lie.
Amelie!
I'm on the beach, Sam. Our beach. The one where I was born. Higgs will never find me here. He can't. So don't worry. Get the last cupid to Edgenot City and finish what we started. I'll meet you in your room at the distro center when it's all over. There's something you need to know, Sam. I've kept things from you. Worn a mask for the longest time. Everything Higgs said about me is true. I could end it all. Us. Mankind. Extinction. That's what I am.
How does that even mean?
But it's not what I want to be. All I want is for you and me and everyone in this world to be whole. Sam. Promise you'll stop me. Don't let me end it all. I'll be waiting for you on the beach.
Amelie? Amelie!
Thank you.
adorable.
Sam, check the terminal and pick up that order before you leave. Can't finish the job if you don't. This is it, Sam. Edge Nut City. The last piece of the puzzle. You'll need more than just a qubit to link this one up, though. You'll also be required to supply a network activation key. Anticipating terrorist interference, we held on to it for safekeeping. It's been sitting in that distro center gathering dust. Until now. Collect it at the terminal and take it to Edge Nut City. Luckily for us, the automated systems at the distro center there still seem to be operational. So once the key is entered, it should automatically interface with the backbone network. A word of caution, Sam. The activation key has a unique identifier. If anything happens to it, you can't just print a new one. It's one of a kind, irreplaceable. And for the love of all that's holy, don't lose it. And don't go breaking it either. You hear me, Sam? If ever there was a delivery not to fuck up, it's this one. We're all counting on you.
Remote detonation grenade launcher. Launches explosive projectiles. As you may have guessed. Can be used in conjunction with a variety of rounds depending on your needs. And yes, said rounds are indeed detonated remotely and at your discretion after firing.
Thank you for your contribution. Begin the scan. Have a pleasant journey. pleasant journey.
Keep on keeping up.
Yeah. Interfacing with Not Network.
Done it, Sam. The chiral network now spans the entire continent. Our nation is whole again. Reborn as the United Cities of America. If terrorists or whoever else strike at us now, even if they succeed in destroying it not, the network will endure. Everything passes through the beach now, and the beach will keep us together. But we can't rest yet. You still have one more job to do, Sam. A new nation needs a new leader. And only one woman has what it takes to succeed Bridget Strand. A woman destined from birth to inherit this legacy. Emily. She's out there. And she needs your help. Bring her home, Sam. And keep an eye out for Higgs. He could be zeroing in on her as we speak. Now that Edgenot City's linked up, she should be getting ready to head to your private room. So check yourself in, and sit tight.
Your work is greatly appreciated.
Sam! You came for me. I knew you would. Sam, it's me.
Emily?
Density increasing rapidly. Contact imminent. Combat preparations strongly advised. Repeat, contact with unidentified entity imminent.
Let the dawn out.
Alpha imminent. Combat.
What a wonderful gift. Thank you, Sam.
Thank you for your contribution.
Sam, a complete chiral network spread all across America, connecting all them precious little knots. I got the whole world in the palm of my hand.
Five mass extinctions, each caused by an extinction entity. And now it's time for number six.
Now, I'm not talking about the death of a few dozen species, no. This
is the granddaddy of them all. BT antimatter voiding out all life as we know it. And it wouldn't be possible. Not a Boy Scout like you, willing to make us whole again.
What do you say? Come on!
Time to meet your ender. Amelie?
Beaches into a single shore. And then will come an extinction like no other. More massive than any before it. The last. This is my purpose.
What the hell they do to you?
The last stranding. My reason for being. The first was nothing more than a prelude.
Surely you figured it out by now.
Doom? People like us? She's the source of it all!
Nightmares that haunt us, the visions of an inescapable future.
Sound familiar? Happy fucking Doomsday, Sam!
Fuck you!
Don't you get it?
You can speed this up or slow it down, but you cannot stop what we've started. Even if you beat me, you can't save her. It's all this. This is a done deal.
Thank you. Don't you just love this? I'm late.
She's fine. Extinction's on hold for now.
Let her go!
All that for repatriate. No waste. Well, we'll pick this up when you're done dying.
Heads!
I'll see you on the beach for the grand finale.
Thank you.
is greatly.
Higgs wants to connect the knots of your network with Emily's beach. So it's pretty clear where they went.
So how do we get there?
I can't. But you and Emily have a strong connection. You've been to her beach plenty of times, right? You can make the jump. You gonna come through for me?
I'll try to take him alive.
Promise me. I'm the one who finishes him off. Good. Then I'll help you get where you need to go. I can send us both at once. But I'll be right behind you.
I thought you said you couldn't go to her.
I can't. But I can go to you. The ties that bind us together. The Dreamcatcher will lead you to her.
And then?
The Misanga will lead me to you. You're going in like that?
Yeah, I don't need a weapon. I'm not gonna take Lou either. Fragile.
What?
Do you have anything to eat?
Oh. Got you hooked, huh? Sam, be careful.
Worst comes to worst. Take care of Lou, all right?
For this to work, I'll have to touch you. close your eyes. Now picture Amelie in her beach. You love her, right? You love her. There it is.
Amelie?
Sam? What are you doing here?
You ready to end this? Before the end of everything?
Supposed to do? Keep the extinction entity safe until the slate is wiped clean. There's no stopping the sixth extinction. No matter what you, me, or anybody else does, humanity has a few hundred thousand years left, tops. Why don't we just cut to the chase? Accept our fate.
Let the creatures before us.
We all know what's coming.
Why delay the inevitable?
Those of us with dooms, her, we're all bound here for a reason. We are all of us
a part of the Death Strand. This place, this fucking beach. There's no repatriation here. One of us dies, that's it. He goes to the other side. Nice, huh? Lucky loser gets to put an end to this rinse and repeat bullshit once and for all.
So, no BTs, no void outs, no bullshit.
Just a good old-fashioned boss fight.
Stick versus rope.
Gun versus strand. One more ending before the end. One last game over.
I am the particle of God. Come on!
Where's our little Sam, huh? Eat this.
You little...
Be it today or tomorrow. This land, these cities, these people, everyone.
Just trying to bring back America's glory days, just putting off the inevitable. If you don't...
Come on!
You just got no place for this.
Already. Oh, I've still got plenty of ammo. Try and fight safe.
do, Buck. No!
I don't need the gun, Sam. I can beat you. I can beat you!
Did you miss me?
You okay there, Sam? Had your fill yet?
Come on. Let's have some fun. stop this thing.
No one can.
We got dooms, Sam.
This was only ever gonna end one way.
So come on!
Touchy-feely there, Mr. Offenphosmophobia. Well, congratulations. You won the game. Too bad you didn't stop shooting. Well, get on with it. Fragile.
Guess I left a lasting impression. I'm fragile. I'm not that fresh, you. This time you're the one who's going to break.
Is that right? I think you'll find our bond is made of stronger stuff.
This. You're already broken.
The fuck? I'm Higgs. I'm the particle of God that permeates all existence. What are you? Honey, you ain't nothing but damaged goods.
You are damaged goods. Thanks. What took you so long? I brought you a metaphor. Take it with you. Tell the lifers with Porter syndrome what happens when you hide behind the mask.
No. You keep it. It's better they hear it from the woman herself.
One more thing. Your little one managed to bring it here by picturing it as equipment. You mind? Babysitting sucks. So where should I send you? Back east?
He doesn't need your help. He's got the chiral network. And he's got me. We can jump east together.
Lucky him.
We appreciate everything you've done for us, we really do. But we're good for now. Besides, I'm sure they need you back at Fragile Express.
Yeah. Who better to scoop up all the pieces and put them back together? Wouldn't want to settle for anything less than perfection.
Fragile.
We're square, nothing owed, nothing left to say. So long, Sam.
Come on. Let's go, we still have work to do. Do you still believe in me? Even without Higgs, I am a walking time bomb. I can end it all just like that. But what I want, what I have always wanted, was to be a part of it. For us all to be one. What?
Tell me the truth. Was this all for you or all for Bridget?
This is for our country. For our future, that is the truth. There's something that you need to know, Sam. When you were back east, I slipped out of here and I went to visit you.
What? You lied? Fuck me. You have any idea what it took for me to get here?
You wouldn't have come if I hadn't. You didn't care about America or bridges. But we did know one thing you did care about. Something you were willing to cross a continent for. A reason to build the UCA. It was Die Hard Man's idea.
Great. So I'm Mario and you're Princess Peach. Are you right? I never gave a shit about this country. I have no ties to anything or anyone but you.
I'm so sorry, Sam. But it all worked out in the end.
Well, I guess that's taken care of.
I know you have questions, but can you save them for after?
Sure.
Let's go home.
How do we do it? Do we jump like fragile?
No. The beach goes the whole way. We run together.
Run?
Yeah. Like Mario and Princess Peach. Wait here, okay?
Mm-hmm.
It can't be. Sorry.
Give me back my BB.
You're looking in the wrong place.
It's me. Sorry, didn't mean to startle you.
Where am I?
Back east of the Tar Belt. Your private room. You have Amelie to thank for that.
Where is she?
We don't know.
She didn't head back east?
No, but after she saw to you, she contacted HQ and left us a message.
Saying what?
I'm going to finish what Bridget started. Just that, and then... gone.
Bridget. I saw Bridget on the beach.
Sam, please. You yourself burned her body, remember? She wouldn't have remained on the beach. Couldn't have. Not even if it was her daughter's beach.
Check the logs. You've got them, don't you?
Sorry. We didn't get any of it. The only record we have is the one in your head. What else do you remember?
That guy was there too. Cliff. He took Die Hardman hostage.
The director?
That part you believe?
Well, it would explain why we haven't heard from him for so long. I always suspected him. But now I'm starting to piece together a different narrative. Something's been bothering me, you see. We've been operating on the assumption that Higgs was controlling Cliff. But that can't possibly be correct. Because Higgs is gone, and Cliff is still causing trouble.
You think Cliff is the mastermind?
Yes. He's likely holding Amelie and the director captive on the beach.
And that's where I'm going. Wait a minute. Where's Fragile?
She's safe, here with us. But so long as you're over there, she won't be able to send you to the beach.
What?
You must understand, Sam. While you were unconscious, the situation changed quite a bit. We'll explain everything, I promise. But first, you should rest. All right?
Fuck rest. I'm going back to that beach.
And little Lou doesn't need a break either, I take it? Sam, you helped us extend the chiral network from coast to coast. And you dealt with Higgs, the UCA's enemy number one. We couldn't have come this far without you. But there is still one final step. We have to swear in a new president and establish a functioning government. Only then will America be whole again.
Why don't you save that shit for someone who cares? I've done my part. Fuck America. We've got bigger problems now.
I hear you, Sam. Government is the least of our concerns at this point. Cliff has Amelie, which means there may not be anything left to govern come tomorrow. If tomorrow comes at all.
Then why aren't we out there doing something about it? I don't care what she is, only that we get her back.
Right you are. Rescuing Amelie and averting the sixth extinction are one and the same. But neither will be possible unless you first come back east. We are in no position to give you orders, of course. But believe me when I say it is the only way.
Sam, everyone's here but you.
Fragile transported us back to headquarters.
You okay?
Never been better. Delivering so many people in such a short amount of time is... new.
Mama. No, Lochner.
Yeah, I'm here too. Figured I should lend a hand.
We're all waiting for you, Sam.
No way in hell am I hauling myself all the way back there. Come on, Fragile. Let's do this.
I can't, Sam. And not just because I'm a wreck. It isn't safe to use the beaches to move people anymore.
Chiral spikes have become far more frequent.
Possibly as a result of expanding the network nationwide. Too many beaches sharing the same space, wires get crossed, and so forth. You can see the toll it's taking on the network itself.
With things the way they are, it's too dangerous to risk jumping through a beach. Even if I reach a beach, there's no telling where I'll come out on the other side. And I could get stuck in there. That's why I can't go to you either. But if I could get to the entrance of the beach, I should be able to get you there.
The beaches are still there, after all. I can personally attest to that.
So, yeah, you will need to haul yourself all the way back here. But once you have, I promise I'll take you to Amelie. Straight to her beach.
The two of you share a very special connection. Your dreamcatcher, her kipu. They are no mere trinkets. They are singular, irreplaceable totems, embodiments of your shared memories. Two sides of a coin. The price of entry to her beach. Dreamcatchers are a product of Native American tradition, that of the Ojibwe people, to be precise. They were said to ward off nightmares, to alter one's dreams. If Dooms is indeed Amelie's gift to us, her shared dream of our future, perhaps your totem is an invitation to change it. A test, challenging you to find hope amid their hopelessness. While we await your return, I'll search the beach for Amelie and the director. I doubt my ties to them are strong enough, but better that than sitting around doing nothing.
I'll see if I can't find something in the records on the three of them. Maybe they're more connected than we know.
We're waiting for you. The way home should be easier, right? Hurry back east. You already know the way. And when you get here...
Oh. Finders keepers. Now, get out of there. And make sure you head east, towards Lake Knot City. There's no cargo to deliver this time. Or rather, you're the cargo. That's the mission.
Gross.
Foundation.
Sam, it's Hartman. Be advised that chiral density in regions predisposed to strandings has increased dramatically. No doubt the beach is to blame. BTs drawn into our world under these circumstances may be affected in unpredictable ways.
When you're not around.
The pod will remain off until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.